this evening. On to the new video from Jimmy Barnes and Crowded House. This is actually the B-side of Jimmy's new single, Last Frontier, and it's from the triple platinum Barnstorming double album, which incidentally was Jimmy's third consecutive album to debut at number one. Now, we shot this video at the Eat concert at the Sydney Entertainment Centre last year. It's a cover of the Jimmy Cliff classic, Many Rivers to Cross. Jimmy Barnes and Crowded House. It's wonderful. Turn it up. Wow. Yes, the man who can do no wrong. Not that he's telling us about. Anyway, Jimmy and Crowded House doing it for Ethiopia, and part proceeds of that single go to the Eat Appeal. Incidentally, we've got Jimmy playing cricket with the Aboriginal cricket team in London coming up shortly.